Hello.
It's me and Adam, and we are in one of the most beautiful cities in the world, Paris.
We're gonna make a movie together. Bonjour. We shot a lot of stuff in that van.
Shooting, landing,
axe murdering. Me and Mark had a good fight together.
He might have actually really hit you.
He did punch me in the face one time, but Mark was a gentleman the whole time.
You can throw a nice punch.
You have moves that I don't think people would expect.
Yeah, no, I can drive it home.
Oh, did I get you?
I did this movie and immediately went into hip surgery.
Got a new hip.
But it was worth it. Murder Mystery 2 is pretty damn good.
See what you did for your job.
You guys all live right around here?
Yeah, just around the corner.
And we're keeping you up?
Yeah,
yes. I loved when we were shooting on that incredible replica of the Eiffel Tower.
That was nice.
That was so beautiful. Yeah. Show up to work and you're like, this is so exciting.
Yes, really looks like the Eiffel
really
Tower.
It really looks like the Eiffel Tower. And it was fun being in the harness and going up and down with Mark Strong. Did anybody get it on video? I thought Tom Cruise would do this. Even walking on the replica of the Eiffel Tower to go get that gun, it was pretty high up.
We could have died that whole time on the fake Eiffel Tower.
That's what I'm saying.